This is part two of my video from my teacher's training video. I got home 1 or 2 hours ago, and I got it up on the layout. New engine. Runs perfectly good, and it also runs with my other one that I told you about in the first one. I like this logo better than that logo. I just like the front of it. But this logo is cool too. And then my cleaning car over here. In the back of my train. We do not have fluid yet, but we might run up to Hobby Town and get it. And my two people. Now I'll get it running. And if those people over there on there fall over, it's hard to get them to stand up on there. That engine's louder on curves because I think the wheels are probably dirty. Yes, one fell off and one fell over. There's the guy over here. My silver box car stuffed with Legos. So it has opening doors. Legos work perfectly.